happy weekend, everyone. As you can see, actually you wouldn't be able to see, it's currently Friday at 1 o'clock, which means we have summer Fridays here in New York. So I'm done with work for the weekend, which is such a great perk of living out here. So of course, as soon as 1 o'clock hits, I'm logged off and I'm out for my weekend plans starting now. So I just got dressed in this little slip dress. This was like a very last minute plan, but I'm going to go meet an old friend. Well, not really an old friend, an old coworker that's now a friend from New York and Company like 3 years ago. We're gonna meet up for a light lunch, and then I'll probably come head back here and get ready for the rest of the weekend because I've got lots of plans and I can't wait to take you guys with me. Bye. Start with, I'm fully vaccinated now. And New York City just completely opened a couple days ago. I really don't know what like the stipulations are. All I know is that like regardless, I have to wear this I still have to wear this in the subway, on the train, in the stations, whatever, which is totally fine because it's starting to get way more crowded here again. And in crowded areas, inside restaurants when I'm like not at my seat, I still wear it. Part of it is a comfort thing. Hold on. The train passing. Sorry, there was a train that was passing and you can't hear anything. So, yeah, so I usually don't wear it outside, but in the train I still will, so. I'm on my way to the arts club right now. Didn't really change, just kind of put a blazer over top because I have to put a jacket on when I go inside. But I took a little break from doing anything this afternoon because I needed a nap. So I had a really good lunch. We had pizza at a place that was pretty close to Rockefeller Center. Just forgot to film. So here we are. We are literally in Gramercy Park right now. Danny, show the key. Hey, come back.
Oh my gosh. No wonder this park is not open to the public. It is beautiful.
I am so tired. It's 10:30 and I'm just laying on this couch. I have done close to nothing so far today, so it's good.
That movie sucked, right?
You thought it sucked?
Oh, you're filming?
I say, I live in New York.
Say hi for the vlog.
Calling Anna because they were always like they're like 2 weeks ahead of us. So it's as if like talking to somebody seeing in the future.
Like it's just gonna be like where are you?
What's up, New York? What's up, Brooklyn? Welcome to the world premiere of Clean. Thank you. Listen, this is a very special day for many reasons. First, I'd like to acknowledge that today is Juneteenth, which is a very important day in our nation's history.
Did you like it? So last night was like a ton of fun. We didn't get home till maybe almost midnight, I feel like. It was really crazy. We saw Adria Brody like right up close. It was so sweet. The movie was amazing. You guys have to go see Clean when it comes out in theaters. No, I'm not being promoted to say this. I'm just saying it's a great movie. So today, instead of taking it easy naturally because it's a Sunday, I'm heading down to Coney Island with one of my good friends, Fallon, and we're just gonna go hang out around the park, by the boardwalk, maybe go get some snacks, like just stuff like that. Real simple. We're not going to the beach today just because I really don't know what, like, if it's gonna be like cloudy or not. I just know it's gonna be super warm. So yeah, you're gonna come see Coney Island with me. I don't know if I've ever done a video on Coney Island. I think I did Brighton last year, but Coney is it brings out your inner child, so hopefully we'll be able to see some stuff. Maybe the museum will be open. So, I'm gonna go meet her now. Let's go. This is our favorite place, right?
Oh, yeah.
Melting everywhere.
It really is.
At Coney Island, Brooklyn, DJ Frankie Paradise. DJ Frankie Paradise. DJ Frankie Paradise. DJ Frankie Paradise.
Lots of trucks coming through. Lots of vehicles coming through.
Sorry. like the wax thing, like the wax figure.